This dance is called Shakatak. It's a 64 count, four wall, intermediate level nine dance with one restart and one ending. So we're starting on our right foot. Rock to the side on the right, recover, cross shuffle. Hinge half turn, just quarter turn right, step in the left back, quarter turn right, step in the right to the side, cross shuffle. That set of steps once more. Side rock up on the right. 7, 8, a side rock, cross shuffle, turn and turn, cross shuffle. We're actually going to do that exact set of steps once more. So we actually do it twice to start the dance. So off on the right, 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Add on to that, side, step the right to the side, touch the left, step left to the side, touch the right. Rock back on the right, recover the weight on the left, walk forward, right, left. So that last set of steps then, side touches off on the right. 7, 8, side, touch, back, rock, walk, walk. Let's add that to the top. Side rock up on the right. 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back, rock, walk, walk. Step forward on the right, pivot yourself half a turn to the left. Half shuffle turn over your left shoulder, quarter close, quarter. Rock back on the left, recover your weight on the right, shuffle forward on the left. That section once more then. Step pivot off on the right. 7, 8, step pivot, turn half shuffle, back, rock, left shuffle. Now there is a full turn in that set of steps with that step pivot half shuffle. If you wish to try and take that turn out, your alternative steps would be rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, shuffle back on the right. Then you can pick up with everybody else, rock back on the left, recover, shuffle forward on the left. Alternative steps if you wish to try and take that full turn out. So let's add that to the halfway point. Side rock, cross shuffle, half on the right. 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, walk. Step, pivot, half shuffle, back, rock, left shuffle. From our halfway point then. Heel switches, right foot leading. So we touch the right heel forward, feet together, left heel forward, feet together. Step forward on the right, pivot yourself half a turn to the left. Another set of heel switches. Right heel forward, feet together, left heel forward, feet together. Step forward on the right, this time we're only going to pivot quarter of a turn to the left. So that set of steps once more then. Heel switches off on the right. 7, 8, heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Now that does actually make 3/4 of a turn there. If you are struggling to do that particular turn, what you can do as an alternative, you do your heel switches, heel and heel. Rather than doing your step pivot, rock forward, recover. Into the next set of heel switches, heel and. This time, rock back on the right as you recover your weight, make a quarter turn to the right. We'll pick up with everybody else. Kick the right, cross the right behind the left, step the left to the side. Scuff the right, into a chasse to the right. Bring the feet together, step the right forward, twist heels to the right, back to center. That section once more then. Kick off on the right. 7, 8. Kick behind side, scuff, chasse. Close, step, twist, twist. Now I am just going to go through the timing of the whole dance afterwards, but I'm just going to go through the timing of this bit separately so you can see what it's actually like. So you'll kick behind side is 1 and 2, scuff on 3, chasse 4 and 5, feet together on 6, step forward 7, twist and 8. Just so you can get a feel for how those steps actually get put together. So let's add that to our halfway point, heel switches off on the right. 7, 8, heel and heel and step, pivot, heel and heel and step, pivot, kick behind side, scuff, right chasse, close and twist, twist. Into a coaster step, right foot leading, step forward on the left, touch the right behind the left, shuffle back on the right, step back on the left, point the right to the side. So that section once more then. Coaster step off on the right. 7, 8. Coaster step, step, touch, back, shuffle, back, point. Add that to the halfway point. Heel switch off on the right. 7, 8, heel and heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot, kick and side, scuff, chasse, and step, twist, twist, coaster, step, step, touch, back, shuffle, back, point. Add on a couple of cross points. So cross right over left, point the left to the side. Cross left over right, point the right to the side. Finish up with a jazz box, cross, back, side, close. Nice easy section to end with. So just do that once more then, cross point off on the right. 7, 8, cross, point, jazz box. Add that to our halfway point. Heel switches off on the right. 7, 8, heel and heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot, kick behind side, scuff, right chasse and step, twist, twist, coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point, cross, point, jazz box. So that's your two halves. Let's put them together. Side rock off on the right. 7, 8. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, step, pivot, half shuffle. Back rock, left shuffle, heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot, kick and side, scuff, right chasse, close, step, twist, twist, coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point, cross, point, jazz box. So that is your dance. I'll now go through it with the counts. Side rock, off on the right. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hopefully you can get a feel for the timing. Now it is a four wall dance. So let's have a go at another three walls. Side rock off on the right. Seven, eight. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, walk. Step, pivot, half shuffle, back rock, left shuffle. Heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Kick and side, scuff, right shuffle, say, close, step, twist, twist. Coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point. Cross, point, jazz box. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, walk. Step, pivot, half shuffle, back rock, left shuffle. Heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Kick behind side, scuff, right chasse. Close, step, twist, twist. Coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point. Cross, point, jazz box. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side, touch, back rock, walk, walk. Step, pivot, half shuffle, back rock, left shuffle. Heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Kick and side, scuff, right chasse, and step, twist, twist. Back, close to step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point. Cross, point, jazz box. So that's your dance and your walk through. Now there is a restart in this dance. It comes on wall four. After 24 counts. Wall four will be your 9 o'clock wall. 24 counts will take you up to the point where you walk, walk. So your side touches, back rock, walk, walk, restart. So let's take you up to 24 counts, wall four. Side rock, cross shuffle off on the right. Seven, eight, side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, walk, restart, side rock, cross shuffle. So that's your restart point. 24 counts, wall four. Facing 9 o'clock, you restart facing 9 o'clock. You then continue on your journey and you get to wall seven, which is your 3 o'clock wall. You will dance the whole of wall seven. When you get to 6 o'clock, you repeat the last three sections of the dance. So this is your little ending. So you will do all the wall three. You will have done your cross point in your jazz box. And you start again, heel and heel and step, pivot. So that's your little ending that goes on. So let's just do wall seven. And then we'll tag that onto the end. Side rock, cross shuffle off on the right. 7, 8. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, cross shuffle, turn, cross shuffle. Side touch, back rock, walk, walk. Step, pivot, half shuffle. Back rock, left shuffle. Heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Kick and side, scuff, right chasse, and step, twist, twist. Coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point. Cross point, jazz, and add that bit on. Heel and heel and step, pivot, heel and step, pivot. Kick and side, scuff, right chasse, and step, twist, twist. Coaster, step, step, touch, back shuffle, back point, cross point, jazz box. But we do it twice. So once you've done it the once and you get to 9 o'clock, you do exactly the same again. Heel and heel and step pivot. So you finish off on that, doing that set of steps effectively 3 times round. So that's your dance, it's your walkthrough, restart information, wall 4, 9 o'clock after 24 counts, your little ending. Once you get to the back wall again, do those last 3 sections twice. I'll shout it out when we get to it in music, but otherwise, it's your dance, your walkthrough, let's give it a go. Thank you. Girls Again. Hope you managed that one.